Krempinski through for Schuler. Great ball, great goal. 2-0 Magdeburg. And the sub has done it. They work very, very hard for this, but finally they've got the cushion. Krempinski in on it ahead of Cordos there. And that's a brilliant little ball with the outside of his boot right into the path of the striker, Schuler. Played across the goalkeeper. He makes it look simple.